There it is. A little aggression with that one, huh?
Hey, everybody, welcome to Get Good Golf. This is a full nine-hole vlog from Braemar Country Club in Rochester, New York. We had a really nice 60 to 65 degree day, and it was like the first day that everybody was out on the golf course. It was awesome. You're going to see that it's extremely windy out. You're going to hear it, and you're going to see the flag blowing in the background on the course. My goal here is to break 40. That's going to always be my goal for the entire summer, to break 40. I actually broke 80 when I played 18 holes a few times in Florida, and I think I'm ready to start consistently doing that. So I'm going to need your help here. Towards the end of the video, on the last hole, you're going to see a really miserably horrible shot, and I need everyone's help to kind of break it down for me and let me know what the heck.
Dropping me some notes in the comment section, this will really help me out. I really appreciate it.
And how I could prevent it from ever happening again, because God, I don't want it to happen again. Please stay tuned, and let's see how I do.
Around the middle of the green, I went past the flag.
Okay, so I like to look at nine holes like three different rounds of three holes. I like to break it down, and I figure if I can stay within one over par for each three, then I broke 40. That's my plan. That's what I'm hoping to do. So I actually shot one over par. I had a bogey and two pars, so I'm right on track to do that. Next hole's a par five. Okay, that was not ideal. That was a worm burner, but it was a straight worm burner, and it left me with about 150 yards to the middle. Got to get over that creek. Wind's against me a little bit. I think I'm probably gonna hit a 7-iron. Sorry, the camera tipped over on me.
Another good one.
Right at the white stakeout.
That's where I'm aiming.
Yeah, good shot.
Wow, nice shot, man.
That's where you want to be.
So another three holes are done, and I actually shot two over par for those three hole. So I'm now actually behind the eight ball with my plan of breaking 40 by one stroke.
Okay, the wind is totally against me. I got 250 yards.
So the next shot, my second shot on this par five, didn't record.
With that one, huh?
Yeah.
Hello.
Okay, this is where I need everyone's help. If you guys could comment below, what the heck did I do here? What caused me to shank this? Because I'm looking at it and I don't see anything different than what I did on my other swings. Or did I simply push it left? If you look in this picture here, it looks like I'm lined up to the left and it didn't feel like a shank. I don't know. Comment below. Let me know. Was it a shank or was I lined up incorrectly?
It's in the sand.
All right, so there you have it. I didn't quite accomplish my goal. I wanted to break 40,
I did not shoot a 39 or better. I actually shot a 41, but I'm pretty happy with that, being it's the first nine holes I've played in Rochester for the year. And it was extremely windy out there. I'm happy with the short game. I'm happy with my tee shots. I really think I need to work on my approaches. If you watch that video, I didn't have many greens and regulations, and it was because of my approaches. I was pushing a lot to the left. If you like the video, please subscribe to the channel, comment for me, hit the like button, and share it if you can. Thank you very much, and I'll see you next time.